Just a simple man, Chip, a simple farmer with a dream of being a car salesman.
Chip, what does it take to sell a car around here?
This is the car I was thinking of.
Hey, what kind of equipment does it got?
Well, let's just take a look. It's got a cigarette lighter.
Really? Can I drive it?
Shit. I don't know, Chip. I'm getting sick of this car business, man. There's no money in it anymore.
The month started off slow, then tapered off.
There's gotta be some way we can generate some business.
In drastic times, they're calling for drastic measures, man.
Yeah, I guess I'm gonna stick with what I know, you know? Grab as many customers as I can in the lot and snag as many phone pops as possible. There's no love in this business anymore.
Do I smell acid? You guys spill some or something?
Nah.
No?
I smell acid. And believe me, I know what acid smells like. I know all about acid. I've been exposed to the highest concentration of acid you can be exposed to and still survive.
Really? Working at that foundry?
Yeah. Pouring hot titanium into the casting crucible exploded in my face, blew me clear across the room, bounced me off the steel beam.
Oh, that sucks.
Nah, not really. I won a free trip out of it.
Well, at least you got a free trip.
Yeah, it was nice, too. 5-day all-expense-paid trip to the ICU. Yep, had an adjustable bed, color television, and a large picturesque view overlooking the cemetery.
I'm almost out of here.
What's that?
I think I sold my screenplay for my porno.
Oh, right on, man. What's it about, anyway?
It's a science fiction porno. First of its kind.
Sci-fi porno, I like it.
From one man that has never before made an erotic film. Star Boobs. Get hard, stay hard. Wang Loose Mang. Starring Lori Lightning, Chip Cheeseballs, and introducing Ramon Cordova as Old Big Juan.
These are the droids I was telling you about. It seems that one is throwing up a message now.
Help me, Obig Wan. You're my only hope. The rebel forces have tried and tried, but they've failed to get the explosion I'm looking for. Only the power of the Forefinger could possibly conquer this objective. Please, help me, Obig Wan.
You gotta help her out, Obig Wan. You're the only one equipped for the job.
Club, what are you doing?
Nothing. Just watching Justin with his grape. Tony told me to come out here and catch him if he tries to leave.
How's he doing so far?
Oh, pretty good. He hasn't bolted yet.
Tell me, please, what is the secret?
There's no real secret, man. You just gotta find a way to fire up some business. Fire up some business.